James Dalidi is the new Nakuru Open International Squash Championships winner. Dalidi won after overcoming former champion Ian Rukunya of Uganda 3-1 in a tournament that saw players from Kenya, Uganda, Rwanda and Romania participate. The tournament attracted 84 players from those four countries. Elizabeth Mulwa won the ladies' title after defeating Jane Njeri in straight sets in a one-sided all-Kenyan final match. In the plate finals, Rafael Kirimi was beaten by Huxley Lusasi 3-1 in an evenly contested match. Betty Musyoka dismissed Judith Musyoka of Nairobi in straight sets to win the women's plate finals.